Hi everyone, it's Dave Clayton again, and in this final video of our Trifold Brochure tutorial, I'll show you how I refine our design, add some additional features, and then get it ready to export and share your finished design. Let's wrap things up and get your brochure ready to shine. Let's have a quick reminder of what we're creating by looking at the final brochure again. We have our text and images in place, so it's time to bring everything together with colour, refine the design, and get it ready for print. To make our design more cohesive, we'll pull colours from the cover image using the colour theme picker. To do that, just select the eyedropper tool and then hold to select the colour theme tool mode. Then just click on the cover image and InDesign will instantly generate a colour palette from it. Simply click the Add to Swatches icon and now we have a set of custom colours ready to use. Let's now start applying them. First, we'll highlight the cover title text and change it to the brown colour, and then we'll do the same for the subtitle but using the pink colour. Simple changes, but they really bring the design together. Next, let's apply the blue colour to the upper frame. To do this, just select the frame, go to the swatches panel, find our new colour theme again and apply the blue. We also need to extend the blue frame to fit to the bleed lines the same way we did with the lower image to ensure the colour goes all the way to the edges. Once we've done that, you'll see that the text isn't readable now, so let's fix that. We're going to change the colour to white from the swatch panel. In InDesign, white is called paper. We'll apply that colour to the text in all the affected frames by highlighting the text and clicking on white or paper. For the section titles, let's use the cream colour from our swatches to keep the design consistent. Now let's introduce a circular design element for balance. To do that, just select the ellipse tool in the toolbar, hold shift and drag to create a perfect circle. Position it in the centre of the middle inner panel on the second page here. To place an image inside, select the circle, go to File Place as before, choose the image and click Open. And if you need to, adjust it using the Content Aware Fit for the best composition. To make the circle stand out, we'll add a stroke using one of our theme colours. We'll select the stroke colour in the control panel by clicking on the swatch and selecting the pink colour, then increase the weight to 4 points. We'll also add a stroke to the cover image, but this time in brown to match the title. Now, a cool little addition. Let's add a QR code for some interactivity. To do this, just go to Object, Generate QR Code, then select Web Hyperlink and enter the website URL. Click OK and InDesign will generate this QR code. Then drag it into position like it was a frame and resize it so that it fits neatly in the center area of the brochure next to the QR code text. We'll just add a couple of little extra elements to refine the design and then our design is finished. With everything in place, it's time to export for print. To do this, go to File Export, decide where you're going to save your PDF and click Save, and then under Marks and Bleeds, check Use Document Bleed Settings to include our 3mm bleed. Then click Export and your print-ready PDF is complete. And that's it! We've added colour, refined our layout, placed final images and included a QR code for engagement. Now your Trifold brochure is polished and ready for print. And that's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed this InDesign tutorial series and picked up some valuable design tips. Now you're ready to create and share your very own Trifold brochure. Thanks for watching and happy designing.